A Garrett County man is behind bars after police say he tortured and killed a dog. We do want to warn you, some of the details in this story are graphic. Officers were tipped off about the dog's death Wednesday. They say 28-year-old Hagen Pinman used a plastic bag and a strap to strangle the dog to death, then discarded the body in a nearby ditch. Pinman is charged with one count of animal cruelty and torture of a dog.